Let's go. Oh yeah, check it. So, yeah.
Yeah, so in the first place, I'm by the name Mbunyawan. I'm the South Sudanese by nationality. And at the same time, I'm the South Sudanese youth chairman in the camp, whom the leadership was being formed in the month of August 2021. So I'm now there proud to be in that position, and I'm there together with my fellow youth. And at the same time, I finished my KCB for KCB in the year 2018. That was the time when I finished my KCB, and I'm now staying there in the community. I'm proud in that position of mine, that I'm there leading my youth so that we can try to promote peace and harmony in the camp.
Okay. And then, sir, what do you want to add about this game today?
Yeah, so exactly for the game of today, even also I myself, I just managed to come right now. I was staying there in the community, but especially I was having the information from the NAS coach, especially His Excellency Mr. Simon. So yeah, he informed me about the game some days ago, and I tried to come here, and I also for now. I can say that I'm so happy to see the players playing there with the Wara players, and especially I'm so happy for they managed to win with 1-0 in the puzzle. And I hope maybe they will win for the full day.
That is cool. And then, what do you want to add about sport in Kakuma?
Exactly. So for the sport in the Kakuma, so the main struggle that we are here in the camp, we are struggling for the sake so that we can have a good player in the future to promote football there back to our country. And likewise also to keep on committing in the whole country. Because our main struggle is to make sure that we should also have some of the players compared to the player that the European have here. And it might not happen, it can happen. So it is not so hard that we can have a good players in Africa or likewise back to the country in South Sudan. It can happen. But the main challenge is there are some of the football's materials challenges in the camp especially. I can see as we have this team. So NAS is a big team, and for now, you can see the uniform there, they are now playing, it is for Liverpool. Whereby it might be a little bit confusion, especially if there is any recruit over there, they might feel comfortable that our team are the one which are the most biggest than the African team, and that one is not right. So it is good that especially if we can get some of the people who can try to support our team in the camp entire. So if we get such a people, it might be good that a given team should have their own uniform. Yeah. And it can also happen that all the players should play in the field when they don't have they have all the material needed for the football. But for all those things, so it is only just coaches plus players who used to struggle to get such a thing. But if there might be someone with a spirit to work on such a thing, it might be so nice. And especially me as the union chairperson, I can feel happy.
Okay. Tell us your name.
Yes, my name is Kakuma. Yeah. I'm a South Sudanese by nationality. I've been here in the camp for more than 14 years. I started my education here, primary and secondary. I finished. I moved to Nairobi for some 1-3 courses in the university, KIAP. And also working with FKF, Kenya Football Federation, as a referee.
Yeah.
At the same time, as a coach. I'm coaching Warab and young nature in Nairobi. It's all about me. Thank you.
Okay, tell us about the game of today. What do you feel?
Very, very fine. The game is okay. There is nothing like an incident or major accident. The game was very smart, and I really thank the use of Kakuma, the way they are playing the game, and that is the spirit of the use.
Yeah.
I'm so proud about the game of today. The game is highly spirit.
Okay. So, and then tell us about the football in Kakuma and the youth unity.
In the camp, people are really talented here. The only thing that these youth of Kakuma are lacking is only motivation. Where you can see a young football exercises is talent here, at the end of the day, nobody or anyone promoting to to an expectation, it is always here. And I had all the youth to join hands together, motivate these youth of Kakuma. One day, one time, they will make it. Being a refugee is not something easy, but you have to persevere with it and move on with your life.
Okay. Tell us your name.
Yeah, I'm Shadi.
Uh-huh.
A footballer in naath Boys FC.
Yeah.
And I've been in naath for 2 seasons up to now. About the game of today is Nuer Boys vs Warab.
Yeah.
And Nuer Boys ahead of 1 goal, which have been scored by Chikidi. About the lifestyle of Kakuma, the youth are very talented, but they lack motivation. And the motivation that they lack is about football equipment, like shoes for playing, cones, uniforms, and so on.
Okay. And then tell us about this game today. This game is all about what?
Yeah, this game of today is all about peace, uniting people together.
Yeah.
As you can see, the uniform that I have here.
Yeah.
Yeah, so we are trying to put youth together as they come as one.
Yeah.
They unite us to make peace. And again, I want to add on about naath Boy. It's a team that have been winning team since 2016. It won 3 consecutive Premier League of Kakuma Premier League, and it won 3 UNECR National League. It has six caps up to now. So it is a winning team of Kakuma, I can say.
Okay, thank you. Jose, and then, what do you want to add for this?
On
game?
Expectation, I can say, on the side of people can support who support football, they might help this youth of Kakuma to gain anything like money in football. Supporting this football of Kakuma, although we don't go far, they can access some of our equipment of football so that these talents can grow and go further.
Okay, thank you.